We were actually diving for mimic octopus, which is another octopus that we study here at Museum Victoria, and it lives on soft sediment areas in Indonesia. So we were in those locations looking for the mimic when we chanced across this amazing behaviour.
Tools, something we think is very special about humans, exists in other animal groups that we've never considered before. A low life form, a relative of a snail, these octopuses, they're not simple animals.